Alrighty, I did some backtracking for power-ups. Now on to the Valley Ghost House. So there are two exits to the Valley Ghost House here. Doing the last door there. Okay, so out of this question block comes a chain of coins, and you actually control it with the directional buttons. So I'm going to go over, up, over, up, over, up. I'm just trying to create a little path so that when I stomp this thing, and the key is exit 2.